750 and under on the fixed market. Green light goes on. There's no more bets. Thank you. We're set to go. And Isabel, the late mailbox, 3. Away. Missed it. Showing good speed, Honey Girl from the inside. Granda Flora, and also coming across was Palm Tea and Emily Lane, but pushed very wide there. And in the meantime, scooting up on the inside, He's a Villain, got a dream run through to challenge Honey Girl. In third placing, Palm Tea starting to stoke up with it as Okie Dokes off the track. Emily Lane's trying to get in, and Anissa Bale's too far back. So is Caboose, and Granda Flora is back at the tail after a good beginning. But in front, going strong, He's a Villain. Leads by a length and a half to 2 lengths. Palm Tea trying hard, but He's a Villain beats Palm Tea. Third, Honey Girl in front of Okie Dokes, I'd say. Emily Lane behind those. Then in turn, we had Anissa Bale. Back behind it was Caboose, and Granda Flora was at the tail end of the field. The time, 31.22. 4.71. 4.71, the judges' numbers. Number 6 runs fourth. 4.71 and 6. 4.71, 6. 31.22 was the time. A half length winning margin by 2. A half by 2. Began only fair, but railed through beautifully on the first turn. He's a Villain.